very common to find manga in a Japanese convenience store. Got your One Piece right here. Other collections, if you remember him. Gogo 13. They made a movie of this manga right here. Great way to learn how to read Japanese too. This one's pretty funny too. It's about an ex-Yakuza gang member that turned family man. I think that's on Netflix now.